Hi, I'm Lee from Lincoln Renault Pentagon on Old Circle Road, and I'm here just to give you a quick tour on this 66 plate MX-5. It's a 1.5 litre SEL. I'll start with around the sides. We have electric mirrors, alloy wheels, we have LED daytime running lights, we have front LED fog lights. This is a convertible. It's a manual roof release. Twin exhaust. Now, give you a quick tour inside. There's the Mazda badge. So, quick tour around the console. It's a nav model as well. So what we do have, we have the centre console here and the controller just here. So we have, if I point at that and push the music button, goes to our radio. If I push the home button, goes back to the menu. Obviously the nav button takes you to the navigator. It's a 6-speed manual gearbox. We have our aircon in the centre. Engine push button start stop. Regular wipers. Regular lights and indicators in their regular usual places. We have cruise control and we have audio control via Bluetooth. Tire pressure and traction control just down here. And current mileage, 9,456 miles. So if you want to come and have a look, you're more than welcome at this Mazda MX-5 at Pentagon Lincoln. I will just show you the operation of the clip. So to release the roof, little switch with your thumb, pull back with there, and you can slide it backwards. It does have a locking position as well. So if I spin round, this pushes down. You can see this little clip here. Now what it does is it clips behind here, and the release is just here. We also have a little cubby hole just behind me, which is just there, and you may have spotted it. CD player and cup holders. So if you want to come and have a look at this MX-5, you're more than welcome. Open 7 days a week at Pentagon on Old Circle Road in Lincoln.